light up the night.
My name is Katie Julia.
Hi, my name is Daniela Grosky.
My name is Sora Dahl.
My name is Sophie Brandt.
Katie Julia. My favorite thing to sing would be just the pop music that I've collected over the years. If I could sing or perform anywhere in the world, I would perform at the Grammys because it would be like an I made it moment.
I am singing Before He Changed by Gary Underwood because I think she is such an iconic singer and her voice is just amazing.
Bye now, Charlie's always with a big bomb grabbing. performer tonight to be the first one up there, so congratulations. I leave the musical technicalities to Miss Namath, but what I'm going to comment on is the fantastic outfit. You came up here like a rock star, and you pulled it off. I agree with Miss Reed. This is a really challenging song. Coming to this performance as a freshman is really incredible. You would make Carrie Underwood proud. You had beautiful ribs, you really owned it, and I agree, you look like a rock star, too.
I love the leather pants. Awesome. I don't know the song, but I thought you started off a little slow, but then once you got the nerves out of the way, you were awesome. I like the high notes that you were hitting.
Thank you.
Inspire me to sing because me and her have been singing together since I was a little kid and it's always made me happy. If I could sing or perform anywhere, it would probably be on Broadway because I've always loved being on stage and doing theater. I'm singing Crazy by Gnarls Barley because I've always really liked this song, and this version of this song just really like spoke to me when I first came across it on YouTube.
My heroes have the hearts of losers.
I'd love to hear that you love to sing together. It's great to see you
now. Here's a nice.
I gotta say, Danielle, you ruined my plan. My plan was to come out and be like the snarky negative guy, but you killed that performance. It was so excellent. So I have nothing better to say. Great song choice. Charles Barkley is one of my favorites, and that song is one of my favorites. You particularly did an amazing job on the chorus. And that song has a bridge that's tough, and you navigated that really well. So great job.
I'm just going to add, one of my favorite things, especially in this competition, is when a female singer covers a song that was originally done by a male singer, or vice versa, because you can really put your own stamp on it, and you absolutely did. It was awesome. Yeah.
Are various songs by Panic at the Disco. I have no idea what inspires me to sing. I just like singing. My favorite place to sing is to myself in my room. It's where I would sing if I could sing. I'm singing The Ballad of Mona Lisa by Panic at the Disco, as it is one of my favorite songs.
Thank you.
so proud of you for knowing me since you were a freshman. And here you are, 4 years later, sitting on the Clocker Idol stage. This was a fantastic performance. We have not heard a song like this at Clocker Idol. So awesome diversity. You showed a great sensitivity to dynamics. You just have a hard song as well with all the flipping and different registers. You have really nice singer's diction. But the growth from freshman to senior year is incredible. You should be so proud.
Well, I'm an old timer of this group, and I have to say I've never heard the song, but I was grooving. I was grooving. You hit some really good notes, and it made me want to get up and dance. And if I want to dance, then I know the song is really good. Good job. Good job.
Sorry, I heard his name. I've been watching your confidence grow after over the last couple of years has been amazing. And you walked up on the stage confident. I felt like maybe in the beginning you struggled to get the confidence of your voice, but then by the end you were really rocking it. That was great. Thank you.
Thank you. And last but not least. And last but not least, we have Sophie Brand.
My name is Sophie Brandt. My favorite thing to sing is probably R&B. I like that, or show tunes. I really like. My mom inspires me to sing. We would always sing in the car when I was little. It was like my favorite thing to do with her. So. If I could sing or perform anywhere in the world, it would probably be Gillette Stadium, just because it's such like an iconic place nearby that I think would be really fun. I'm singing When I Was Your Man by Bruno Mars, mostly because it has been stuck in my head all week. And also I think it has a lot of cool opportunities to show off my voice.
Take you to every party, 'cause all you wanted to do was dance. Residents are too proud some of their food money to use for that if they're too proud to come to the emergency. But I can't thank you all enough for putting on this fantastic show, and you've got some great judges here. I think we ought to have them perform something.
Yeah. things on the sill. We creep upon extinction. I hold your arms right in. We hug and say goodnight, love, while our organs pack it in. And here it is, our final night alive, as the earth burns to the ground. Oh boy, it's you that I lie with, as the atom bomb knocks in. Oh God, it's you that won't keep me.
No one, I promise tomorrow. Thank you.
share, but no one truly cares for me. Well, some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all. If it ain't you, baby, if I got you, baby, some people want nothing.
Ah!